Hey, sweetie. Are you ready?
Yes.
You look great. I'm gonna take Juliana out for a little spin.
All right.
Okay, we won't be long.
Can I watch TV?
You can watch TV.
Can I play video games?
You can play video games.
Can we breathe?
Of course you can.
Can we go to the bathroom?
Yes, Max. Finally, Juliana's here and meeting the kids and to bring together all of the loves of my life into one place at once is awesome.
I think Michael Carr is a badass. It's so cool. I want to get my license, but I don't want to drive then. I want to drive my own car. Because if something happened, oh my God, what did you do with my car?
Watch your head. She's a car girl, for sure. She knows how to drive, and she knows how to drive stick shift, which is an amazing quality in a woman. After Sarah and I got a divorce, I found a really nice two-bedroom close to town, but we have outgrown it, so we have decided to buy a house. And it's time to look for some furniture. Here we are. A lot of stuff, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I think we can go this way. Place is enormous.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Welcome to the store.
Thank you very much.
What are you guys looking for?
We are should be closing on a house any day now.
Awesome.
And moving. She just came to America.
Welcome. Wow, that's
Thank you.
A big deal.
Yeah, a big step.
So now you're going to be living together and purchasing a house.
Purchasing
so
a
you're
going
to need some things.
A lot of stuff, actually.
Yeah. So I'll bring you over to this area of the store, kind of take a look around and see what style you like.
Okay.
You'll have to see if you guys have similar tastes.
Yeah.
Right? In furniture? Well, in a lot of things, right?
Yeah. What is that animal? This?
This?
Yeah.
I bet it's probably sea sponge. You know what sea sponge is?
Yes. Sea sponge.
I think so.
I watch Bob Sponge.
Yeah, like SpongeBob, yeah.
Do either of you have expensive taste?
Oh my God.
Me? Or he? I don't have. I don't know.
Of course she does.
So why you give me a credit card?
I thought I could trust you. I learned.
This is all modular, so these are all pieces. So
oh, wow,
like,
I like
if you
that.
Wanted to just purchase the whole thing as is, it's about $13,000-$14,000. Juliana, do you like that one?
Mm-hmm. I love this.
What do you like about it?
I really love this because it's like Chinese thing.
You just have to think about like down the road, are you gonna still love this in 5 years?
I don't know. That's what I wonder, how she'll feel about me in 5 years.
Ooh.
Maybe.
Okay. I think right now, not probably the best use of $14,000. I've been very fortunate that I've had some success in life, but it doesn't mean I'm not flippant about my money. I'm not flippant about what I spend my money on, and we have to decide if it's really the right use of our money. It is quite expensive. I guess we can think
Wait,
about it.
I think it can look more.
Yeah, we'll keep looking. No hurry.
Okay.
Yeah? Okay.
Can I have coffee?
Yeah, there's a coffee shop. Not the best thing to buy right now, is it?
The two of you discussed like finances at all and like...
We haven't, we haven't yet really talked a lot about finances, shared finances, and no. No. What do you think we should spend $14,000 on?
What? I know you're mean sometimes.
I'm mean?
Yeah.
About what?
You know, credit cards and
Well, yeah, you know, I was a little upset about the spending on the car, you know. Roughly a month ago, Juliana bought an automobile on my credit card. I'm happy to help her, of course, but why the f- would you buy an automobile within weeks of when you're coming to America?
I didn't know if the visa work out. The process was so long, and like, it's stressful. And I thought it never gonna happen. And I just bought a car. It was making my life a Brazil. It was really, really hard moment for me. I was thinking this visa didn't work before. Why is it gonna work now? So wasn't a lot of money for Michael, but for me, any money coming helped me, you know.
You know, I promised I was gonna help no matter what, you know, when we started dating, and but it just it looked bad. What's the car doing now? Just probably sitting there at your house, right?
No, it's using for a cab.
For cab?
Yeah.
Who's using
it? My sister uses it.
She's driving it as a cab to make money?
Mm-hmm. I'm so stupid.
We're done. We're moving on. Maybe I'm not seeing what the reality was, but it was hurtful. I felt that she was making a choice where she was deciding she didn't have enough faith and confidence in our relationship at the time, and she wasn't so sure this was ever going to happen.